And normally where they lead, that rest of the family is going to follow, almost like a little grave, just because they don't like to trail far off from each other. So we're going to head on down to the watering hole. There's a bit of a clearing up ahead, and I actually think I saw another one of the girls, so this might be a cool view for you. So she's pretty close. There's a couple more of the family members on the left. And actually, you guys, if you look way back, the baby is back there too. She's going to be the small little elephant that's walking right now. She moves pretty quick for a little one. So if you see her, she's walking back that way at the moment. Kind of see where she's headed. If you guys can see the little one back that way, she's a little tricky, but she's so cute. She is 2 years old. Actually had her second birthday back in December. When they're first born, the elephants don't really know what to do with their famous trunks. They've got to kind of figure it out and learn the ropes. But she's an expert now. She knows all the famous pink birds on top. These are the flamingos. Now these guys are actually specifically known as the greater flamingo, and that's just because they're going to be the tallest you'll find in the world, standing about 5 feet tall. They're also the lightest shade of pink, so you guys might notice they got a white-pink look to them. As babies, they're actually born a good start over here. It's just hanging out in the bushes over there, so keep an eye out for more. And then up ahead, you guys, an icon of the savannah, we've reached Pride Rock. So, you guys probably know all about Pride Rock. Here at Safaris, we call them Kopis. They're basically islands of rocks that have an awesome view over the territory, which is why a very famous nocturnal cat of Africa calls it home up there sometimes. So keep an eye out for them. Obviously, there's a very famous lion who we love, Simba. Simba in Swahili does mean lion, so talk about a perfect name. The lions are one of my favorite animals, and that's just because they are the absolute perfect example that it does not matter how big or how wild a cat is, nothing changes cats. Lions are actually inactive up to 20 hours a day, so this is pretty much what they do. I think they kind of look like floating potatoes, honestly. I think they're adorable. They are one of Africa's and the planet's most dangerous animals, though. Hippos are extremely territorial, especially of their area in the water, just because that's where they are the majority of their time. Hippos get hot super quick because of their size, and they also get sunburned pretty fast, which is why they don't normally come up on the bank until it cools off a bit. We do have some nice temperatures today, but they do love their area down in the water. And when they're down there, their size actually will work to their advantage. Believe it or not, hippos don't swim. They actually use their weight to sink, and then they bounce along the river or just kind of float there like you guys are seeing. One of the girls, she's a little farther back. They can actually hold their breath for about 8 minutes at a time without coming up for air. So they can actually nap underneath the surface, and their body will rise up almost like they're sleepwalking. Grab that breath. He's up there too on the left. So if you guys see the tinier little potato, that's the baby. He's so cute. He's very important to us. He was actually the first baby hippo born at the park. These guys are as big as they get. They can reach up to about 20 feet long, and they weigh between 500 to 1500 pounds. So there's some big poise for sure. They'll come up out of the water because they actually love the warm sun. Crocs enjoy this centerpiece to Animal Kingdom, so you might have passed it a little earlier this morning. It does look like a little different than the one that you may have seen in the middle of the park. No animals, no leaves on that one, but it is a tree of life. They actually are leafless for about 9 months out of the year. Without those leaves, people thought the tree was upside down. Throughout the queue on the way to our booking office, they are the official emblem for us. They got the title because in the Animal Kingdom, those guys represent protection. And you got a dose of cuteness coming your way, you guys. We found the giraffes, including the newest addition, actually one of the new additions, one of the babies. Look at this cutie. So we have lots of babies here on the reserve right now, which we are so excited to remember, as well as some little bees. Let's pull you guys around over here. Man, incredible height view. Let's get up nice and close to this guy. Oh, handsome guy. Kind of a tushy view, but that's okay. Super close. So again, any doubts about their height? I don't think you have them anymore. Tallest land animal for a very, very good reason. Now, if you guys see the little horns on top of his head, oh, handsome guy, he's posing for you.
Still just like the other side. We're gonna see if Miles wants to fly back home this direction. What do you say, Miles? Nice job.
Look at that bird. Let's give all of our volunteers a hand, you only drink, please.
Yeah, thanks everyone. And you sang Camp Town Races, you know, six other songs. I'm just gonna turn it over to you again. You can choose any of your other six. It's all up to you, okay? You ready?
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, we must be expert. Come down! Whoa! 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 Yep.
Supposed to be center stage! Who's driving this thing?
Well, right, giraffes, we're up first. On the count of three, let's hear some noises. One, two, three!
Why? I'm in the sheet section!
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
To be king, yeah! Hello? Hello?
Hi!
What? Look at me! I'm in a parade! Hey, Tumble Monkeys! Walk me over by the Warthog section!
All right, Warthogs, it's our turn on the count of three. Let's get to snort. One, two, three!
Warthogs!
Back, 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 hey! A-see-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da!
Well, I just can't wait to be here.
Here's another elephant, here's your chance. On the count of three, let's hear some pachyderm power. One, two, three.
Life
on the day we arrive on the landing, and making step into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and tall.
The giraffe and the elephants won!
Hold on for a minute, it's pretty clear, all right? Pretty clear that the giants and woodhogs won!
You know what I think?
What?